Think your Android device is safe from prying eyes? Think again. While browsing on Android seems harmless, your data is constantly at risk from hackers and surveillance. Enter AstrillVPN, your digital fortress against cyber threats. With military-grade encryption, your data is locked up tight, ensuring privacy. But how do you get started? It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Open the Google Play Store on your Android device. Now, search for AstrillVPN, click on AstrillVPN from the search results, then click Install, wait for the installation to complete. When the installation completes, click Open. If you don't have an Astrill account, tap Register Account and register for the service, enter your credentials and log in. If you've already signed up for the service, now select any server from the servers list. After that, select your desired VPN protocol from the list. Now tap on the toggle button to turn on the VPN connection. It's that simple. In case you've any trouble, you can contact our customer support for help. Whether you're browsing, streaming, or gaming, AstrillVPN has your back. With AstrillVPN on your Android, bid farewell to prying eyes and intrusive advertisers. Your online activities are shielded from ISPs, advertisers, and government surveillance, ensuring your privacy remains intact. So, the next time you're browsing on your Android device, remember to activate AstrillVPN for ultimate protection. Because in today's digital age, privacy is non-negotiable. And that's a wrap for today's video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more tech tips and tricks. Until next time, stay safe and secure with AstrillVPN on your Android.